Conflicts are nearly impossible to resolve through texting and email. This applies to people who work together, to friends, and to people who date each other and who love and care about each other. I don't think I've ever seen a fight or a conflict resolve by texting between the two people, no matter how they relate to each other, whether they're co-workers, whether it's in a social situation, or whether they're romantic partners. If nothing else, trying to resolve a disagreement by texting only makes things worse and escalates the disagreement. And this is because when people write to each other and try to convince each other that they're right and the other person is wrong, or even when they try to apologize, they assume so many things about the other person, so many negative things about what the other person is thinking or is trying to do or is trying to say, when in reality it might not even be the case. If you have a dispute, if you have a conflict, if you have a fight with anyone, and especially with someone you love, someone you date, or someone you're in a relationship with, do not try to resolve it by text. Do not waste your time sending 1,000 text messages back and forth, trying to prove a point, or trying to interpret things, or trying to clarify things. Pick up the phone, meet in person. It will be easier, faster, and much more effective. And if you're a guy, it will also make you come across as a more confident guy, a guy who has balls, especially if you had a fight in person. If you had a fight in person, have the balls to clarify things in person and apologize in person. It's only fair. Thank you.